been having a recurring dream. In it, I am 10 years old, the hot summer of 95, and the air is smelting. But I'm happy, and certain nothing bad will ever happen. There are sounds that can change everything. They divide life into before and after. For me, it's the sound of falling hard to the ground. I think I stayed under that tree forever, like a nightmare from which I never awoke. But today, I will awake and return to that day to fix everything. This is my chance. I've worked towards this for years, studying physics and quantum mechanics, robotics and artificial intelligence. And finally, my goal is in sight.
Beginning final tests before launch.
Movement functionality works fine.
Great.
Grabbing functionality also good. Throwing accuracy. Satisfactory. Could be better.
It's better than before.
Climbing functionality? Excellent.
That's enough. At least it should be.
Hang time functionality? Works fine.
You, little one, have a very important job to do. I'm counting on you. Initiating time transfer.
Time transfer complete. Successfully arrived in 1995. Local time, 10 a.m. We did it. Movement functionality is damaged. Need to find and reattach the missing wheels as soon as possible. Okay, we are ready to go. Our primary goal is to find and destroy the red car. No car, no accident. According to my data, it should be downstairs in the living room.
Listeners, I'm your host, John Hamer. Be sure to grab a soda and a bucket of ice. It's going to be a very sunny morning today, starting our trip to the top 40 hits of
privacy. Here's the red car. Try to get to it. Now we need to destroy it. Let's use the garbage disposal unit in the kitchen. Thank you. take the red car and bring it to the kitchen. The car is inside the disposal unit. We just gotta turn it on. Excellent. That should rewrite Adam's future. Running the divergence analysis now. Circumstances changed, but the turning point is still the same. We should keep trying. If we get to the basement, we should be able to shut down the electricity. Come on, I'll show you the way. Cute while sleeping. We shouldn't wake it up. cactus is in the way. Maybe we can move it somehow. Remember that video game? Adam practically lived inside it.